Welcome everybody. Today I will show you how to fix VSCO app glitch problem easy and quick. So just follow and watch this video till the end. Just open the settings of your device, click at apps option and search for VSCO and click. Scroll down this list here, click add storage option, click clear cache. And right now back, click add for stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store and update VSCO. Restart your device and that's all. Don't forget to like and also subscribe and bye.